traditions of the past coupled with the stylings of Cirque du Soleil, Stasia Acrobats has taken Southeast Idaho by storm, bringing their own twists and turns to this eclectic art form. Stasia Acrobats is an amateur aerobic acrobatic troupe based in Idaho Falls, with members ranging from 6 to 21. Under the direction of Eric Nelson, the members of Stasia Acrobats are determined to achieve their goal of becoming a true circus based right here in Idaho. Knowing no bounds and with passion in their hearts, the troupe will endeavor to audition for America's Got Talent this February in Los Angeles. Let us support them in achieving their goal tonight. Tonight, they have invited Idaho State University students to assist them in their experience and their performance, and it's been a great experience for our students. Out of consideration for and the safety of the acrobats and the daring feats they are about to unveil, we insist that there be no photography or video recording of any kind during the performance. A concentration of light can temporarily blind one of the performers and create a dangerous situation. For the same reason, please turn off your cell phones and put them away. It's time to power down, if you will. Should there be a need to exit during the performance, please follow your aisle upstairs and use the upstairs exit. And for your own safety as well as ours, please do not step into the performing space here, including the stage and the moat area around the stage. Please do not try any of these events or activities at home. These acrobats train several hours a week under the guidance of a former professional acrobat. What you are about to see can be dangerous, and attempting to try these skills without proper training can lead to serious injuries. We also invite you to enjoy the performance by expressing yourselves with loud, loud applause. Your gratitude is greatly appreciated and will inspire the performers. Get ready to relive the wonder of the circus. Thank you.
Ben Afemama. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.